पर दीपावली।
मेरा घर को मैं दे रहा दीपावली आशंसा करें।
Dias to enjoy life,
the victory of light over dark.
Blessings from supreme light of light.
Let's celebrate the festival in a true sense by spreading joy and happiness.
Prayer is a simply a two-way conversation between us and God.
Let us prepare for a spectacular start by seeking God's blessings through a prayer dance.
माते दिया जले अंधियारा दूर चले ढमक ढमक ढोल बाजे खुशी का ये गीत।
ओ टिमटिमाते दिया जले अंधियारा दूर चले ढमक ढमक ढोल बाजे खुशी का ये गीत।
रुनक झुनक घुंघरू बोले थिरक थिरक मनवा डोले झूम झूम नाच रहे धरती आसमान।
रुनक झुनक घुंघरू बोले थिरक थिरक मनवा डोले झूम झूम नाच रहे धरती आसमान।
Friends, we all felt blessed indeed.
A ray of light is ray of hope. Let us all leave darkness and step toward a bright path.
Dear Carmelites, we welcome you all to brighten the lamps.
Is for hope.
Let us hope the end of this deadly COVID pandemic.
This dia is for faith.
Let us keep our faith intact.
This dia is for strength.
Let us build our inner strength.
This dia is for kindness.
Let us spread the fragrance of kindness.
This dia is for wisdom.
Let us walk towards the light of the wisdom.
This dia is for compassion.
Let us sow the seeds of compassion.
Speech has a power, words do not fit. What start out as a sound end in a deed.
So here I call Arno from standard first to deliver his feelings about Diwali.
Shine like sparkle, glow like candles. May the little lamps of Diwali illuminate your life with happiness. Diwali is celebrated with great vigor victory of good over evil. It is rightly called the festival of lights. All religious people celebrate this festival equally, a symbol of hope for mankind. The whole world brightens up on this day. Everyone decorates their house with lights, diyas, and colorful rangolis, and pray for it. And everyone has wealth and prosperity. Often sweet dishes are prepared on this auspicious occasion. I really enjoy this festival very much. But everyone, please don't forget that bursting crackers lead to noise and air pollution and causes great harm to our earth. Hence, it is very important to have safe and eco-friendly Diwali. I wish you all a very happy Diwali. Thank you.
Thank you, Arno, for sharing your joy feeling.
Wow, Didi, what a colorful rangoli you have made.
Thanks, Ishita. Do you want to see colorful life?
Yes, I would love to see.
Let us travel down into the life of Pranav.
सुनो अक्षरा, अब मैं छुट्टियां शुरू होने का और इंतजार नहीं कर सकती। इस बार मैं दिवाली मनाने के लिए बहुत उत्सुक हूँ। मेरे चाचा चाची और उनके बच्चे अमेरिका से दिवाली मनाने के लिए हमारे घर आने वाले हैं। और तुम्हारी क्या योजना है? तुमने कुछ सोचा है क्या?
हाँ, सोचा तो है। इस बार मैं दिवाली के दिन एक बड़ी पार्टी आयोजित करने के बारे में सोच रही हूँ। और इस पार्टी में पहनने के लिए मैं अपने पसंदीदा चूड़ियादार ड्रेस खरीदने के बारे में पापा से जिद करूंगी।
अरे वाह, हाँ, इस बार की दिवाली मजेदार होगी।
हे सुनो, देखो, प्रणव कुछ दिनों से बहुत उदास दिख रहा है। क्या तुम्हें पता है उसे क्या हुआ है? वह क्यों चिंतित है?
नहीं, चलो हम उसी से पूछ कर देखते हैं।
हे प्रणव, अकेले क्यों खेल रहे हो? हमारे साथ बातचीत करो, हमें भी तुम्हारी दिवाली की योजना के बारे में बताओ।
नहीं, अभी बोर नहीं है।
क्यों? क्या हुआ? तुम हमें अपनी परेशानी बता सकते हो?
नहीं, तुम सब यहाँ से चले जाओ, मुझे तुम्हें कुछ नहीं बताना, मुझे अकेला छोड़ दो प्लीज। रुको, एक्चुअली मैं अपनी मम्मी को मिस कर रहा हूँ।
मम्मी, क्यों, क्या हुआ उन्हें?
मेरी मम्मी अस्पताल में एडमिट है, इसलिए इस बार हमारे घर में दिवाली नहीं मनाई जाएगी।
ओ, सुनकर बहुत बुरा लगा। चलो अब हम चलते हैं। ओके, बाय
बाय।
हे दोस्तों, मेरे पास एक योजना है।
तुम सब यहाँ क्या कर रहे हो?
हम सब यहाँ दिवाली की तैयारी करने आए।
तूफान अपनी यारी जगत है ले भारी इमोशंस ने भर ले ली कळजाला भिडणारी यारी ये लढायचं नाही आता भिडायचं नाही आडवा आला त्याला सोडायचं नाही आम्ही सोबत हाय आमची पावर हाय धनका तुम्हाला सोसायचं नाही आपली यारी लई भन्नाट हाय आपली यारी
of joy and excitement with our little lenders of KG.
Yeah.
Diwali is the festival of lights filled with fun and happy sights. A festive mood is in the air. Let's burst those crackers, but take care. Pretty Diya hearts light up the place. Rockets vanish without a trace. Be it night or be it day, it's crackers, sparklers all the way.
Wow, really, it was rocking performance. Kind words can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless.
Start.
I would like to invite our respected sister Sharon to deliver her message on this radiantly sparkling day.
Good will always triumph over evil. Night will always pass way for morning light. Greetings and wishes of Diwali to you. Whenever we hear the word Diwali, we can sense different emotions and memories creeping to our mind. The lighted diya or lamp symbolizes the victory of light over darkness, the victory of divine light over spiritual darkness. This true light leads us towards our destiny. The famous lines of Cardinal Newman goes like this: Lit kaini light me then circling clue Lit me The night is dark and I am far from home. Let me This is a true and sincere prayer of him. And he prays thus: O divine light, darkness surrounds me. Lead me and guide me towards my destiny. When light approaches, darkness gives way to light. Whenever you are illumined, the darkness gives way to divine light. A true transformation occurs within you. Just like light over darkness and knowledge over ignorance. It gives us true awareness of inner self. We need to awaken the awareness of inner light, which has the power to outshine darkness and clear all obstacles of light. We need to create the awareness to remove all the unwanted elements from the different aspects of our life. The divine light helps us in this journey to be filled with the newness and freshness, and to be filled with the oil of love. Light the wick of our life with the knowledge of truth, just like diya which can lighten many diyas. May this Diwali help us to illumine and enkindle many hearts with the gods of love. Thank you.
Thank you, sister, for enlightening our minds.
Thankfulness is the beginning of gratitude. Gratitude is the completion of thankfulness, and gratitude is shown in the act.